I can feel a storm coming, I can sense the air change, 'cause the skies are turning as the world's burning gray. The wind's breathing heavy, the dark clouds are closing in, so I run to the open, 'cause the rain is my friend. The rain is my friend, friend. The rain is my friend, friend. Rain is my friend, 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 friend. I can feel the air changing, yeah, it's warm and it's thick, as the sun's disappearing and the clouds closing quick. I know what's coming, all my hair stand on end, and I run to the open, 'cause the rain is my friend. The rain is my friend.
My friend walked off with my ID, my license, and she sent it in the mail, but I'm trying to rent a car, and they need like a proof that of my license details. Is there a way that you could do that for me?
Hello, welcome to my home. Ta-da! Yes, it actually took a while to make this happen. I didn't have my license. My friend walked off and then sent it in the mail, which is taking a lot of time. So anyhow, got to this place and turns out the last car that I reserved is actually supposed to be sold because it's so old. But anyways, then they showed me another car and the lady's like, yeah, it's fine, there's just one problem. And then she sat on the bed and it freaking collapsed under her, so that wasn't gonna happen. So here's my baby for the next 3 weeks. Good morning. Wow, what a place to wake up. Hello, welcome to my crib. And although I've been to every continent, it's now time to explore my own country. I am living the van life right now. Every morning we wake up, this is going to be different. Right now we are in Port Douglas. Oh yeah. Cute is this. In the middle of the mountains. I don't have many fruit on, many coins on me. Oranges, 50 cents. Bananas, $22 a kilo. I'm currently made out of Aragon. They're everywhere, these mosquitoes. The breeze, they don't die. As much as I'd love to stay here all day, I'm being eaten alive, so off to the next swimming hole. This is so much better. We have a spa. No way! This takes me back to Malawi, so I used to eat all day. If there's such thing as fruit heaven, that's where I'm at. These are the papaya that I found in the and banana from the fresh from the. Hello, today's waterfall day. It's starting to.
Trying to catch it before it starts to rain again. It looks like mud. Waterfall number two. This is a lean.
Go. computers are getting the best of me. Yes.
Sunset, getting set up. There's a little boardwalk, let's check it out.
Get down on the rocks and look around the corner, and I've got some flexible things that I might be able to snag the key.
Sunset and sunrise.